Despite not having access to high-level equipment and wealth, India has consistently made remarkable achievements in various fields of science, especially in space and nuclear science. After astounding achievements in space, this time India surprised the world with its rumored sci-fi non-lethal secret weapon called Kali. India has rumored to have successfully designed a top-secret weapon called Kali. It has been designed to answer any uninvited missiles, aircrafts, and possibly even spy satellites aimed to disturb the peace of India. Kali stands for Kilo Ampere Linear Injector, or KALI. The weapon is designed so that it can be used to destroy the enemy through soft kill. Kali is a linear electron accelerator that emits powerful pulses of relativistic electron beams, powerful enough to destroy enemy targets. Unlike laser beams, it does not bore a hole in the target, instead it simply damages the onboard electronic systems, making the enemy weapon useless. Basically, it is an advanced version of EMP. The following footage from a popular movie perfectly demonstrates an EMP-like weapon in action.
What the hell was that?
EMP!
Engine stop! We lost power!
In a similar fashion, Kali uses bursts of microwaves packed with gigawatts of power, which when aimed at enemy missiles, aircrafts and satellites, will cripple their electronic systems and computer chips, bringing them down right away. Work on the project began in 1989, under the Indian government's order to Bhabha Atomic Research Centre, to develop Kali for industrial applications. Its defense applications became clearer later when India's Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, got involved in the project. Currently, Kali is being developed by the Accelerators and Pulse Power Division of the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, at a top secret location. Under the supervision of Dr. Rajagopala Chidambaram. Dr. Chidambaram is currently also serving as the Chief Scientific Advisor to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He also served as the director of the Bhabha Atomic Research Centre, while later as chairman of the Indian Atomic Energy Commission. Not to forget, he was the man who coordinated test preparations for the Pokhran 1 and Pokhran 2 nuclear tests. Kali is being developed in stages. The whole series includes Kali 80, Kali 200, Kali 1000, Kali 5000, and Kali 10000. Work on Kali 10000 began as soon as Kali 5000 was successfully commissioned back in 2014. The Kali 5000 is a single-shot pulsed gigawatt electron accelerator of 1 MeV electron energy, 50 to 100 nanosecond pulse time, 40 kiloampere current and 40 gigawatt power level. The microwave radiations emitted by the Kali 5000 are in the 3 to 5 gigahertz range. If rumors are to be believed, Kali 10000 has been successfully developed, and work on 1 gigawatt, multiple-shot linear induction accelerator, has already started. This accelerator will deliver electron beam at the rate of 10 to 100 gigahertz with an energy and current of whopping 200 kV, and 5 kiloampere respectively. The pulse length will be around 50 nanoseconds. When fully developed, the technology can be used to destroy enemy satellites, turning it into a piece of junk orbiting the Earth, which sooner or later will burn out on its own in the atmosphere without causing any harm to other satellites, as no debris from destruction will be created. The image you are seeing now is the actual image of Kali 5000. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks for watching.